Exercise 6.3, question 1. In figure, sides QP and RQ of angle PQR are produced to points S and T respectively. If angle SPR is equal to 135 and angle PQT is equal to 110, find angle PRQ. Let's solve it. Since QPS is a straight line, therefore angle QPR plus angle SPR is equal to 180 degree. It implies angle QPR plus angle 135 is equal to 180 degree. From here we can conclude angle QPR is equal to 180 degree minus 135 degree. That is equal to 45 degree. Using exterior angle property, we can say that in triangle PQR, angle PQT, that is exterior angle of this triangle, is equal to angle QPR plus angle PRQ. 110 is equal to 45 plus angle PRQ. So from here we can find the value of angle PRQ. Angle PRQ is equal to 110 minus 45 degree. That is equal to 65 degree. So this is our answer. Angle PRQ is equal to 65 degree.